رحب بالدكتور خالد والمدرب لي هارس إلى المنصة.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Thank you all for coming here. First of all, I'd like to thank Abu Dhabi Ports for being the main sponsor for such an incredible dream that has become a reality for me. 3 months ago, I wanted to challenge myself and find something I can do for the community, for my country, being a proud Emirati. You know, knowing this year is the year of Zayed, I wanted to give back to my community, and I couldn't ask for a better place to start my press conference. Being an Emirati, I think one thing we all have in common, us all Emiratis, is that giving back to our community, because our community has given us so much. And I can't wait to start my run because I know that I will be giving back to my community. I will be doing it in very difficult circumstances as well. Let's not forget, this run is by no means easy. I've trained very, very hard for it. Training has been difficult. There's been long hours of running and gym work. But there is a lot of drive. And I keep explaining that there's a difference between motivation and drive. Motivation, my friends, is temporary. It lasts when you achieve a goal. And then after that goal is achieved, you look for something else to be motivated for. I've become driven. And drive is permanent. It lasts forever. And I urge all of you to one day get outside of your comfort zone a little bit and find something that drives you. Because it will make you grow as a person, even though it's uncomfortable. And it will make you a better person at the end of the day. I hate running, to be honest. It's not the best thing. I don't enjoy it at all. But it was something that made me feel uncomfortable every day. And it made me grow as a person, and my mind, and my body. And I urge all of you to do something that you're uncomfortable with just a little bit. It doesn't mean you have to run from Port Fujairah to Port Zayed. It could be something small that will maybe make a change in your life. You know, our health is the most important part of life. If we can't take care of ourselves, we cannot take care of others. So I urge all of you also to take care of your health, to be health conscious. You know, we all have accessibility to a lot of foods today that we shouldn't be eating, that we, you know, we all eat. You know, sometimes there's guilty pleasures, but at the end of the day, you always have to manage, you know, your health and make sure that you're health conscious, because with a healthy body, you have a healthy mind. I'd also like to bring in my coach, Lee Harris, to give you guys an explanation. He's my running coach, and one of the best running coaches in the UAE, to be honest. If you guys ever want to speak to someone about running, he's the guy to speak to. He's a former, actually a current ultra runner. He's accumulated distances of over 300 kilometers. He will be joining me in this run from Fujairah to Abu Dhabi. We have a goal and a target of 60 to 75 hours to reach Port Zayed, inshallah. But with ultra running, there is anything can happen. We are prepared for the worst case scenario. I want this all to be a celebration for everybody here. I'm running for the community. There's a lot of drive to finish this run. And inshallah, I will. Thank you very much.